Why do people love using their cell phone so much? Turns out it's a disease. Well, not exactly, but it is contagious. That's according to a University of Michigan study that found cell phone users are more likely to check their texts, tweets, etc. after seeing someone else around them do the same. Researchers studied the phenomenon by observing pairs of students in dining halls and coffee shops. They broke the pair's behavior down into 10-second intervals and found that subjects used their phones in about 24% of those intervals. In the 10-second intervals immediately after one of the students used their phone, however, cell phone use increased greatly, with their companions using their phones almost 40% of the time. And the team points out that it's not just coincidence. One researcher told Live Science, "Some of this could be people primed to check their email or phone messages, but this contagious use was happening several times in a 15-minute interaction." The study also noted that their observations may be due to the effects of social inclusion and exclusion, and may not be the same in different age groups. It was published in the June 2012 edition of Human Ethology Bulletin, and if that's not a disease, it may be an addiction, as Mashable reported in November in a Pew Research study showed that 29% of people say they can't live without their cell phones. For Newsy, I'm Neville Miller, multiple sources, the real story.